Hello everyone, welcome to Robotics Lab, your first class in Robotics Lab. So today we have an interesting project coming up, that is how to make a blinking LED. Okay, so before that you have to know that what is an LED, alright? So what is an LED? We have to know about that, isn't it? So LED is a powerful light, okay, that is used in different applications. And this LED principle has its own significance. That is, you will see it is used in different lightings. So LED is an important gadget in the world of microcontrollers. Okay, microcontrollers are small chip that you all see in the computer. Now, what are the components we do need for making it? We need a breadboard. We need an Arduino board. Okay, a breadboard is a circuit board basically. One LED and a 330 ohm resistor that will control the amount of voltage in the circuit, and two jumper wires for connecting. Okay. So I hope all of you have noted this. So it is quite simple, basically you can easily do it, alright. Now follow the circuit diagram. What is it given? In the circuit diagram clearly you can see that first of all you have to connect the breadboard to the ground, which is the GND, and it have to connect the LED to the R3 port, which is port number 13. You will see the marking in the Arduino board over there, that different port numbers are marked. So 13 is the port number where you have to attach the LED. Now LED, while attaching the LED, polarity should be kept in mind. That is the small edge or the flat edge, okay? Shorter leg is the negative terminal and the longer end is the positive terminal. Now how will we attach the LED? That is what we will learn in the next slide, okay? So till here, are you having any doubt? I guess not. So in order to attach the resistor, what we have to do, we have to make sure that the resistor is there, looks like this, okay, in 90 degrees. We have to twist it by our fingers, all right after twisting it at 90 degree, why are we twisting it? We are twisting it so that it can be attached to the socket of what? Socket of the breadboard. Okay, after it is set properly, we will do the sketch. Now what is sketch? Sketch is basically the program by the help of which we are going to make sure that the Arduino board is communicating or interacting with the Arduino software. Okay, so basically the all the blinking and everything is done by the Arduino code only. Without the code, Arduino will not perform any action at all. Okay, so here you all will see void setup. Void setup is the function or a code that sets up or starts the Arduino engine. The moment you write void setup, the Arduino code is interacting. Now next you see pin mode is given 2. 2 means it is for the R2 or the R3 port, that is port number 13. That is digital pin is set in, that means the whatever the device is there is attached to digital port number 13. Now output, if you can see, output will be always set because to give the result. Now digital write function will make sure what function it will perform. So digital write 2, high means the LED light will blink and low means no blink. So see, one time we have written digital write 2, high, that means for the blink, then delay 1000 seconds delay, and then digital write 2, that means the LED light will now stop glowing. So blink on, blink off, blink on, blink off. And what is the time interval between each delay? 1000, between one blink and blink off. Okay, now pin mode function is very important, because without the pin mode function we will not be able to set any input or output for the Arduino. So Arduino will not show any result at all. So this is very important. And high means the output passing will be 5 voltage, which is the maximum output generated, and low means 0 voltage, that means circuit is closed. Okay, so 4 5 volt means blink and 0 volt means no blink. So I hope you have understood the code. If you have any queries, please communicate me with the WhatsApp group. So try it at home and DIY, do it yourself. Okay, so I hope you have understood this. All right. So thank you all, children. Please try it. Okay.